It can happen anywhere.
This is something that a rigidly held belief that a person defends, relishes, amplifies.
After the deadliest mass shooting in U.S. history happened in Orlando, ABC 17's Joe McLean asks experts why it happens and if it could happen here.
When you look at radicalization, it can cross the full spectrum, and you need to focus on behaviors.
Radicalized, Monday on ABC 17 News at 10 on KMIZ.